When it comes to kneeling down and setting pavers, they've got a weird-looking Danish-designed piece of safety equipment. It's sort of a knee pad, but the frame lets a worker do his job and rest using the built-in seat. The elastic strap and frame design takes all the weight and strain off the user's ankles and toe. They also use a paver paw to single-handedly pick up and set large pavers. That not only speeds up the laying, but it's easier on hands and the lower back.